I'm Niel Smith, proud Amgen employee and 22-year veteran of the United States Army. Military service runs in my family. My grandfather served as a sergeant in World War II, loading bombers for the 8th Air Force in Europe. My father served a full career in the United States Army Reserve, retiring as a full colonel. I decided to take a scholarship and do a 4-year commitment. That turned into a 22-year career as an armor officer that spanned 5 deployments, 11 duty stations, and 46 countries. One of my first deployments was to Kosovo, where I had the opportunity to support peacekeeping efforts. I went to Iraq twice and was part of a unit that saw some of the heaviest fighting there, and also some of the largest successes. I also deployed to Afghanistan, and even later participated in the efforts against ISIS in Syria. I was privileged to command across multiple units, culminating as an Armored Cavalry Squadron commander at Fort Cavazos, Texas. I'm immensely proud of my Army career. But when it was time to leave, I reached out on social media to fellow veteran Ben Chu, who's now the site leader at Amgen's Thousand Oaks headquarters. He had so many wonderful things to say about Amgen: the work-life balance, the culture, and sharing the mission of serving patients. Everything he said was what I was looking for. As a father of 2 sons, I appreciate Amgen's commitment to work-life balance that allows me to be present in my sons' lives. I joined Amgen's Veteran Employee Network, or AVEN, to help more people learn about the benefits of having veterans at the company and as a way to connect with other veterans. I'm privileged to serve as the global chair of the Amgen Veterans Employee Network, helping veterans and military spouses find meaningful connection, employment, and business impact serving patients. I joined the military out of a need and desire to serve. The ability to continue to serve at Amgen through our commitment to patients makes me proud to work in an accepting and thriving environment.